We're at Maple Lane Farms in Charleston, Maine. The practice is compost facility. A compost facility is a concrete pad that allows a producer that produces a lot of on-farm waste to be able to store it there and compost it. It's an extremely diverse operation here.
We run about 800 head here, and I think our pollution is a bare minimum, getting better every year. After we got the slaughter facility going, we had a problem of getting rid of the bones and the trim and the blood and all that stuff. So we originally put our first composting facility on the NRCS program.
The family thought 20 years ago, you know, we need to expand, we need to diversify. And since the operation has increased significantly, they needed a place to store manure, animal waste, et cetera. So they were overloading the existing pad there. We've seen some nutrient loading, some runoff going down into Davis Brook. And Barry and BJ, Barry's son, recognized that something needed to be done. So that's why they reached out to NRCS. That's what we're all about, is helping people help the land. So a new facility, it's about an acre, 200 by 200. And that's gonna be able to help them operate and manage that compost that they're producing right here on the farm in a more efficient environmental manner. We're just expanding the existing conservation system. Now, some of the benefits is definitely gonna be improved water quality, soil erosion, terrestrial habitat, and more importantly too, soil health.
And we're actually producing a very high quality compost here. Otherwise, we'd have to pay to get rid of it. And there's no facility in the state of Maine. It has to be trucked out of state. It's very expensive, and it's really cost prohibitive up here. We've always been active in the NRCS programs. It's been a good experience for us, and it's been cost effective for us. And it's been a win-win situation all the way around.